Welcome back. Sports right now, and as part of the new high school playbook season, we are profiling an athlete of the week from Northern California. Every Wednesday, sometimes athletes inspire you not only by what they can do, but also by what they have overcome to do it. As KCRA3's Chris Rivas shows us, one Folsom swimmer is a perfect example.
Vista Del Lago senior Matthew Klotz is back in the pool, training with the Sierra Marlin swim team. He's back after representing the United States at the Deaf Olympics.
Go, Matt, go!
This summer in Bulgaria, the 17-year-old won two gold medals while setting two world records in the 100 and 200-meter backstroke for hearing-impaired swimmers.
It's rewarding, you know, when you see all that hard work you do and practice, and you see it pay off at the meets, and it's a great feeling.
Oh, I think it's great. I mean, come on, a guy just finished his junior year in high school, going over to Bulgaria to go compete worldwide and against other countries and represent the U.S. It's the best feeling in the world to be on that stand, have that American flag, and win the gold medal.
Matthew was born with this hearing impairment. Overcoming challenges is something he has done his entire life.
His audiologist and his ear, nose, and throat doctor always tell us he has to work three times as hard in his day to hear what everyone else hears. He gets maybe 60% of what's being said because he has to process the information and absorb it all.
Right now, it's hard to absorb that he's represented his country, won two gold medals, earning two world records, all in a matter of a couple of months. In Folsom, Chris Riva, KCRA3 Sports.
Well, Matthew's next goal is to have a strong senior year and then earn a Division I scholarship. We wish him the best of luck.